There is a huge point missed by literally all offerings I've seen for preparing candidates to break into the top strategy consulting companies. And I have seen a lot of these offerings. And essentially the question is, how do these offerings actually prepare you for the job, right? So what exactly do you learn there that you will be able to apply later on in your first years of working for a strategy consultancy? And the problem is not too much, right? Or do you believe that the client later on will enter the office you're sitting in and asking you to perform some mental math stunts, right? Or would you believe staring at some random graphs and interpreted them is going to help you in real life client interactions? Or would you believe learning industry primers by heart will impress your future clients, right? Because if you believe that, maybe you have selected exactly the right preparation program that matches you and your aspirations. But the truth is, most people have not understood what really matters later on. And that is to learn a skill. To learn a skill that you can later use in each and every client interaction that you will have, right? And believe me one thing, our aspiration, our internal goals that we are working towards and measuring ourselves against was never exclusively to break into these consultancies. Our goal has always been to ensure we deliver outstanding and unreached levels of value for our clients, right? And what this means, value for their long-term career. And how we are doing this? By equipping them with the necessary skills to get the job they are striving for and then also perform in it, right? So be it later on in a partner role, in strategy consulting, be it in a C-level role, be it in the head of strategy role in industry, or be it in funding their own ventures, right? For these roles, you always need to demonstrate clear strategic thinking. And this is what we are teaching you, right? And we are not only fully convinced that this will maximize your chances of breaking in, but we will also prepare you for success in your future, because this is how we define lifetime value. And just to make this tangible with one example, right? So once they have received their offers, we give our mentees access to outstanding material that will help them thrive and outperform all of the peers they are starting with, right? And unsurprisingly, our mentees perform outstandingly. And I mean, just think about your long-term career, whatever you're doing now, right? Think about your long-term career. Is this maximizing your chances of your career lifetime value or not? How you're preparing now and what you are putting on the focus. So just some food for thought here today.